The day you've been waiting for is finally here. We're bringing back a buck of beer to Ontario.
Buck a beer, 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 buck a beer. After billion-dollar boondoggles, incompetence and sin, all we wanted to do was get rid of that Kathleen Wynne. So we put our faith in Dougie Ford and his administration. But all we got is a buck of beer and no sex education. Buck a beer, 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 buck a beer. So now we got the buck of beer, we're drowning all our sorrows. The weather's strange, it's climate change, we could all be dead tomorrow. But Doug has the solution to improve Ontario's lot. He's going back to his old job selling hash and pot. Buck a beer, 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 selling hash and pot. Buck a beer, 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 selling hash and pot. Buck a beer, 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 selling hash and pot.
A buck of beer.